bird craft. Make this beautiful bird. Make sure to have an adult helper with you at all times. Click through for supply list and step-by-step instructions. Supplies. You will need a large sheet of white paper, tape or glue, scissors, miscellaneous colored paper including yellow, a black marker, yellow crayon, marker, or pencil. Step number 1. Cut strips out of the assorted colored paper. They should be about 1 inch wide and at least 6 inches long. Save the yellow for the beak. Have an adult help you if you need it. Step number 2. Take a strip and form it into a loop. Tape it onto the white sheet of paper. You may also use glue, but tape is easier. Loop should look like this. Step number 3. Repeat with more strips. As you tape them down, form them into a semicircle. Step number 4. Continue to add more strips as shown. Step number 5. Choose a color and cut out one oval and one circle. Tape or glue them together to make the body and head of your bird. Step number 6. Draw a diamond shape on the yellow paper. Cut it out, fold it in half to make a crease, and tape it to the bird's head. Make 2 black dots for eyes. Step number 7. Tape the bird's body on top of the semicircle of feathers. Use yellow crayon, pencil, or marker to draw feet. What a beautiful bird! Great work! Bonus activity, what other birds can you make? How about a turkey, an owl, why not try a cardinal, or even a parrot?